Good morning, children. Hello. I hope all of you are fine, fit and fine inside your homes. So children, we are meeting today after a long time. Yes, we are starting our online classes, dance classes once again. So today I thought I'll start with a sitting choreography. Sitting choreographies are very popular these days. As you can see, I am sitting right now. So what you need to do is you need to sit in a position, a comfortable position, and then you need to focus on your hands and your facial expressions. That is very important. Facial expressions, your expression is very important when it comes to sitting choreography. Okay, so I won't say much. Let's get started. Okay, let's get started. So for this choreography, for the sitting choreography, I have chosen a song from the movie Parineeta, Piya Bole. So it's a very beautiful, it's a beautiful song, and we are going to take one section of this song for the dance. Okay, so we are going to start this way. Either you can see, now you can see sit in this position, or you can sit this way also, or you can sit that side also, like I mean this position. You can sit in this way also. It depends upon you. Okay, it depends upon you, the position which you feel comfortable, you find comfortable, you can take that position. Okay, as for me, I'm comfortable in all the three positions, so I'll basically start this way, I'll do it this way, I'll take this position, the straight one. Okay, so we're going to start from here. One, so as the song goes on, you can just sit this way and move your body this way in the beginning, and then we can start like 1 1 2. एक नदी से मैंने पूछा. ओके, एक वन नदी से. रिमेंबर योर हैंड्स शुड बी वेरी स्मूथ व्हेन यू आर डूइंग दिस. नदी से मैंने पूछा. सो पूछा, यू आर आस्किंग समथिंग, सो एक्सप्रेशन ऑल्सो नीड्स टू बी लाइक दैट. ओके, एक नदी से मैंने पूछा. देन इतला के जल्दी. नाउ व्हेन यू आर डूइंग दिस 1 2, यू कैन मूव योर बॉडी दिस वे. ओके, इट माइट नॉट बी पॉसिबल टू मेक अ लॉट ऑफ मूवमेंट. यस, बट यू कैन गिव अ बिट ऑफ मूवमेंट हियर. इतला के जल्दी कहाँ. सो जस्ट गो लिटिल फ्रंट. ओके, इतला के जल्दी कहाँ. देन दूर तेरे. जस्ट यू आर सिटिंग दिस वे, जस्ट रेज अप. ओके, एंड यूज योर हैंड दिस वे. 1 2 3 4. ओके, लेट्स सी. इथला के जल्दी कहाँ. दूर तेरे पी का घर है. ओके, 1 2 3 4 5 6. देन फ्रॉम हियर आई एम डूइंग दिस ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड. It depends upon you which side you choose. Okay, but I'm doing on the left side. Now from here, 1 2 1 2, we are doing it this way. Now from here, right up, I mean corner, right corner, then left corner down, right corner up, left corner down. Okay, so itla ki chaldi kahan, dur tere पी का घर है, बलखा के जल्दी कहाँ. दिस वे. ओके, इट शुड बी फ्लुएंट. ओके, कहाँ. नाउ आफ्टर दिस 1 2. ओके, 1 2 3 4 3 4. देन 5 6 7. This way. Move your body. Try to move your body. Okay, try to move your body. So 1 2 3 4 3 4. 1 2, then 3 4 3. You will go straight front. Then 4. If you want, you can give a bit of movement this way also. You can just raise your body, and if you find it uncomfortable, then not required, you can sit and do it. So 3, then 4, then 5, 6, 5, 6. Okay, done. So this much let us do from beginning. Okay, let's start. 1, 2, 3, start. Ek nadi se maine poocha itla ki chaldi kahan. Dur tere pi ka ghar hai balkha ke chaldi kahan. Then thoda wo ghabrai thoda sa sharmai uchli yahan firwa haan. Okay, thoda wo ghabrai thoda sa sharmai uchli yahan firwa haan. Sagar se milne ka, it will go this way. Sagar se milne ka uska jo sapna tha तेरी मेरी ही तरह सॉरी मेरी ही तरह पिया मेरी ही तरह पिया दिस वे. सो एज यू कैन सी द स्टेप्स आर वेरी सिंपल. इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन योर बॉडी मूवमेंट एंड योर एक्सप्रेशंस हाउ ब्यूटीफुल यू कैन मेक इट. इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन दैट. ओके, सिटिंग कोरियोग्राफी इज ऑल अबाउट मेकिंग योर परफॉर्मेंस ब्यूटीफुल यूजिंग योर बॉडी लैंग्वेज एंड योर एक्सप्रेशंस. ओके, सो नाउ लेट अस डू दिस विद द म्यूजिक अलॉन्ग विद द म्यूजिक. ओके, so children, this was the sitting choreography that I showed you today. As I said, sitting choreographies are extremely easy if you know how to give expressions. Okay, if you know how to express yourself through your facial expression and your body language. And second important thing is the sitting posture. As I showed you three postures, you can choose any one of them. Take the posture which you find comfortable, use that, and you can definitely modify the steps according to your comfort zone. So please do that, please practice well. And this week you don't need to send me any practice videos. You can send me your practice videos the next week. Okay, so please do practice well. And yes, all the best. So thank you so much, everyone. Thank you for watching and learning together. Stay at home, stay safe, keep dancing, keep smiling. Thank you.